Hello everybody, the One Red Panda here, and welcome back to another episode of the Let's Play 4 Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Last time we continued exploring the whole entire area of the origin. We fought a lot of monsters and also a unique monster that we were actually able to defeat this time. And now we're just gonna continue on and head this way. Press the button. That door opens. I assume we go that way. I really don't want to fight that enemy. Past him? Yes, I can.
I've never been here before.
Hangar zone.
Time for a nice big
break. Yeah, I might have to fight those guys if I want to come over here. Maybe not.
There's
a supply storage number 2, which has a container.
Let's just sneak a peek.
This was a nice fight.
Okay, can I avoid these guys?
We've been found.
Of course not.
Extra! Did you know us? I should start on.
There we go! He's down.
Tactical objective destroyed. I lift, therefore I win.
Just a little more.
And there we go.
A bit of teamwork.
So now we can move on finally.
Whatever happens to not being careless.
And yep, gonna have to find more of these guys over here. Oh great, we're fighting all of these guys! That's a lot!
Ready to roll!
don't die in this because this is not actually required. It's a required fight.
I know, but it's the only way.
Right. The call shouldn't be too far now. Come on, hang in there.
Oh, good. Looks like we managed not to hit you.
Monica!
We've been trying to aim for the highest energy signatures. Score one for us.
Good call! You're not going back!
Well, you know, I got curious and wanted to see the face of our real enemy with my own eyes. So, here I am.
I thought I'd drop by, since the attacks wouldn't let up. And what do I see but you dags having a picnic? Gondor! The Queen?
We got her out safely. It's just us and Zed, our real enemy, finally.
Right on. Then you won't mind a little company.
What are you coming for?
What for? Well, you know, the head honcho's bigging it up in there, ain't he? I got curious. Gotta see the big bad with my own eyes, right? Huh? You wanna clue me in on the joke?
Sorry. Deja vu. Or something like that.
Huh?
Thank you. Thanks to you. Now I can say definitively, there are things in this world we must protect.
Okay, so now it looks like Monica and Gondor are with us. As I say. So now we need to, I guess, yeah, go down this way.
Everything. Everyone's lending us their strength. It's all riding on
Come
us.
Come on. Of course, they tail this place like every single enemy, like, or at least almost every single enemy aggroes us, so that's why this place takes so long to get through. Fights for us.
Guys, get ready to fight.
Extra! Only just one. All right, here we go.
Did you see me in right. action, Mimi?
Sure I did, Sana. You look great.
Onwards.
So much to see, huh?
Central defense. Okay, so that's a rest stop.
Not to worry.
At least we have to fight these guys first. And now we can finally check out this rest stop.
I'm the girl with the gall.
We got time to keep back. Arm storage tower upper, and I want to see if we can level up.
I'm getting peckish. Do we have any snacks?
No, not yet.
Break time's over.
Something can I dodge up. This guy? I can't. I don't want to grab those collectibles if I can dodge him.
Sweet, let's poke her out.
Defense tower number one. There is a container that I want, but I might have to fight that guy. Open it up.
What are you hiding, little guy?
Something so bad is here.
Well, of course I have to. Hopefully this won't aggro the other ones.
Cool,
we go.
Total victory.
Aw, and we were just getting started.
Thank you. We should be good here so we can move on. Oh great, there's somebody over there. Okay, let's fight you two, I guess. Now let's try to take out this guy. This unique monster, Clinging as Ryu. Level 69! Like the normal way. Halfway through. Oh crap. Let's do the train attack. Start with Tyrant Wave. Let's go with Bull Rush. Pirate Cross. And Overfall. No Flash. Brave Assault. Go with Black Wild Scream. And Polar Rush. Just Ground Beat.
Mission
Yeah, we're done after this. Quickly go to interlinking. Please don't aggro. I don't think you are. Almost done. And there we go. Wait, this guy actually did aggro. Yep. Okay. So now we can come over here and grab this container.
Let's just sneak a peek.
This was a nice find.
Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anybody we need to fight over here. Good to move on. Of course not.
Of course. We have been caught.
An enemy just jumps right up from the sky as soon as I set back. Tower number two.
Look at all you roaches scurrying out of the woodwork. You've got some guts. Ouroboros. X.
You want Zed, right? Well, you can't have him.
You still think you're calling the shots here? I'll prove you wrong, once and for all.
Looks like we're fighting Mobius Zed, or X, I mean, not Zed, X. Chain attack soon.
That's
Chi Chi attack! Let's start with lightning quick! Let's do big attack! Let's do bull rush! Let's do fatal bite! Ground beat. Go with Art of Subjugation. Start with Overfall. Impact. No slash. Of course, I don't think we're gonna get another chance after this one. Maybe. No, of course not. Realistically, it's your link. Oh crap, How come they didn't bring him with the interlink? Serious right now. He has to steal a chain attack. Let's do Tyrant Wave. Let's do Bull Rush. And Big Impact. And Fatal Bite. I am so close with this fight. Of course not! Please don't tell me we're gonna die right after this. Oh, come on! Why do I have to do this again?
Leave with the other rest!
There is no chance. Well, I'm gonna try this battle again in the next part, guys. So, if you like this part, be sure to subscribe to my channel, leave a like, and post a comment about what you thought of the video. And I'll see you guys next time for more Let's Play 4 Xenoblade Chronicles 3, where I hopefully defeat this boss. So, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.